very painful emotionally. I didn't hate shave my head, so my hair were falling everywhere, on the floor, on the bed, and my food, because I could not let. I just had no idea how to, you know, how to face it. So it was really tough for me, you know. Till now, it is very tough for me to accept myself in front of the mirror, because.